safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon.
Oh, thank God! Thank you!
See if anybody needs help.
Yeah, see, John's scared to play this game with me. Cause
you find anything?
I show
that's
him
ain't
up.
Good in here.
Right,
Teddy
John?
Teddy will protect me.
Actually, John's really quite good.
My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Are they now? What sort of weapons do I have here? Boy, I don't have much at all, have I? Wow, okay. That's not good. Okay, what do I have here? Hold on now. How do I do that? Oh, there we go. Okay. What's this one? Fury makes you more resistant to damage. Recovering damage can gain rage. Increases force damage to blunt weapons. It reduces blunt weapon stamina cost. It increases blunt weapons durability. Increase the amount of looted money. I don't know if I need that just yet. Chance to turn incoming damage to a stamina boost. Huh. That might work. You're more likely to attract the enemy's attention. No, I don't want to do that. What do I want to do here? We'll go with that one, I suppose. Wow.
You find anything?
She dead? She looks dead.
My muscles are starting to cramp up.
All right. Let's find out what my missions are here, my quests. Time to kill, that's 4. Help Mike and Dominic. Out of stock. Which one is this? Get 5 bottles of alcohol for Stanley. Lost, find Maggie. That's the one obviously I'm on right now. Find Annie's teddy bear. Alright, well, not sure where I'm supposed to go for that. Well, hello, big boy. Atta boy, keep trying to come over. Not very nice.
Maybe you should back the fuck off.
You guys are real cheap, you know that? No money on you at all. Sit down. Any money? Nope. You know, when this game first came out and I played it, I was playing it, it's, wow, I thought this was fantastic, actually. There's some really decent games that came out back then. And this happened to be one of them. Over. Okay, I'll probably repair this weapon.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, hold on. Which way am I supposed to be going here for this teddy bear, man? Why is it all of a sudden sending me back this way? What the heck? Got me. All right, that's enough.
You want to get beat down?
Well, Piss off. Better not stop playing for me because I lost connect because Steam's doing their stupid whatever they're doing. Don't force me to have to crack this. Big boy. Killing enemies will blunt weapons, generates additional rage. Fury makes you more resistant. And receiving damage can give you rage. Don't want that yet, actually. Increases blunt weapons durability. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. I should have chose that at the beginning, but... Of course, that's not the way it's going to be. I need me more weapons. Alright, I have to get myself new weapons here. Okay, definitely need more weapons. Ooh. goodness, how far do I have to travel for this woman's...
Do that again?
Holy moly. I can't remember if I can climb over. No, I can't. Okay. Doing all this just for a teddy bear? Are you kidding me?
That I can't pick it up.
Anything will work for me at the moment.
Blood. Blood everywhere.
Okay.
Over there!
Soaking into everything.
Insane. Let's go get me a pop. It's funny, when I don't need a pop, I find them everywhere.
We don't want to pass up anything useful.
A spiteful stick. Poke him in the eyeballs.
Come here for a second.
What?
Okay, listen, there's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
Wish I could.
Listen, man, we survivors have to stick together, help each other out. You know what I'm saying?
Not for money, you moron.
I got a proposition.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. Yeah. Money's useless right now. What do you think you're going to be able to... What are you gonna do with it? Can't get off this damn island. Okay.
Wait, back up. Is that a bite mark? You're not sick, are you?
No, I'm not sick. You are, though. Thinking money is still useful. All right. I need some pop. Come on. It is funny, though. Somewhere. There has to be pop around here somewhere.
What we got here?
Hi, how are ya? All right, let's head back. I will say this is a nice area, though. I mean, it's nice, nice little place to be hanging out.
Angel, right here.
What do I want to get rid of here? This one here. There we go.
Blood. Blood everywhere.
You're telling me we're going to go through this again?
Soaking into everything.
Come on out, bitch!
So much blood. That and no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
Shut up, woman. Oh, you're driving me crazy. Blood, blood everywhere.
Soaking into everything.
Oh, shut up. Your scummy husband there tried to kill me. And for what? For nothing.
What's in here?
I'm going down in there. Oh. They are everywhere, aren't they? I can go with that, I suppose. Yeah, we'll get rid of that.
Die, you ugly fuck!
You guys are cheap. Yeah, when I first played this game, though, you know, I got scared. I was like, this is too freaky for me, man. Now it's pretty much nothing. In the sink. In the sink.
Do that again?
Smackaroonies. Sort of creature we got down in there.
You find anything? Teddy! We you to the nice people.
Okay. Well, you know.
My muscles are starting to cramp up. Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Not a problem. All right. Nuts and bolts. Okay, good. I was able to...
Let's see what we got.
Pick up something there. All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the video. Take care and catch you on the other side of the craziness of this world. Bye for now.